لأنه يمكن بأي لحظة يتدمر لبنان، يعني ما بقى فينا ننتظر أكثر.
المقاومة الله يخلي لنا إياها ويحميها ويطول بأعمار الشباب ويقويهم يعطيهم قوة أكثر، لأنه نحن من وراهم بعدنا موجودين ورح نضل موجودين لو شو ما صار.
It is a militia. It is not the army. We support the army. We support the law. We support the constitution. We are hostage in our own country, which is not normal. They don't listen to us. Hassan Nasrallah never asked for anyone. He takes his orders from Iran, from the mullahs.
Because we are a people like life, like nightlife, and like happiness. Cheers!
Yeah, as they say, you have to live day by day when you live in Lebanon. So I have to make the most of today because no one knows what tomorrow will hold.
We're the most depressed person, but the happiest person. It's in the blood.